Three, two, one, on the base.
There he goes.
A small group of extreme sportsmen wearing specially made wingsuits have come about as close to flying as you can get outside the confines of an airplane, at least for a minute or two.
I can hear them already.
Yeah.
Whoa.
That was probably about 140, 150 mile an hour flyby.